Hey there. Welcome back to our channel, where we bring you the latest updates on tech and smartphones world. Today, we have some exciting news to share with you. Join us as we dive deep into the patent details that showcase Google's audacious plan to outshine even the mighty iPhone and Samsung's Galaxy S series. From reimagining light dynamics to harnessing the power of dual sensors and machine learning, Google's vision promises to capture photos and videos like never before. According to Forbes, Google has filed a patent application with the European Patent Office titled System and Apparatus of Under Display Camera. The patent illustrates a method that Google may employ to compete with the iPhone and Samsung's flagship Galaxy S series phones. The patent describes how Google intends to create a new under-display front-facing camera that would allow Pixel handsets to do rid of a hole punch camera or a notch, resulting in a full glass screen on the front of the phone. Google had been researching on technology that would allow light to enter the camera while yet allowing the glass to function as a device display. While smartphones have used under-display cameras in the past, Google's version tries to improve the quality of the images and videos taken by the under-display camera by leveraging two sections of the display to block or distort the light as it passes through the screen. According to Google, this can be accomplished by sandwiching a layer of light-blocking material with varying shapes and patterns between the display and the camera sensors. Each of the two aforementioned sections would be covered by one layer. One sensor might be for color photos, while the other could be for monochrome images. Each light blocking pattern would be intended to operate with its sensor to improve a specific aspect of a shot or video. Sharpness is one example, while color credibility is another. While past attempts failed, Google's innovation might catapult them far ahead of technological giants such as Apple and Samsung. So keep an eye out for what's next. However, don't expect to see this breakthrough in the upcoming Pixel 8. Google may have the winning shot in the contest to reinvent smartphone photography. Don't miss out on this exciting voyage through the world of technological progress. Please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for future updates.